celebrate the wonderful world of Walt Disney.
Oh, boy.
Say, Nikki, ready to get the show underway?
Oh, you bet.
Celebrate a world filled with magic. Just wish upon a star that shines so bright. True honor to pay tribute to a very special man, Walt Disney. A man whose legacy continues to bring smiles and laughter to millions around the world. You see, Walt had a dream. In fact, he had many dreams. And in his lifetime, he saw them come true. One of Walt's very first dreams was special and dear to his heart. It was the creation of Mickey Mouse.
Oh, oops.
Mickey Mouse!
Hey, Mickey!
No, no, Mickey. I'm just like you.
Mickey Mouse!
That's me!
I just didn't want you to miss out. This next section is all about you.
Me? Gosh, then what are we waiting for?
I think Walt summed you up the best.
I only hope that we never lose sight of one thing, that it was all started by a mouse. Now that's why I want this part of the show to belong to Mickey. Because the story of Mickey is truthfully the real beginning of Disneyland.
Wow, would you look at that? It's me, in Steamboat Willie, back in 1928. Again?
See, Mickey, Walt dreamed up something special when he created you.
Aww.
But Walt wasn't satisfied just making popular cartoons. He had something else in mind. It was an impractical dream. Something at the end of the rainbow. the first full-length animated film.
Yup, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs.
Hi-ho! Hi-ho!
It was 1937, a star-studded premiere at Carpe Circle Theater. Everybody cheered.
Is history.
Snow White was only the beginning. Just look what came from there.